Hello everyone, and welcome to Classy Whale. I am in a car in Rhode Island, and me and my friend Bethany are on our way to catch the Block Island ferry, and we are cutting it very, 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 very close.
Right, Bethany?
Yeah. Sorry.
Eyes on the road.
Okay. Such an invigorating experience.
Get out of my way.
And here we have a classic example of Rhode Island road rage.
Okay, we're on the way to the ferry, which leaves in 2 minutes.
It's right over there.
I think we can do this. I believe in us. Do you believe in us?
I hope I do. Deep inside. Part of me does, part of me doesn't.
We need to get to it before it gets away from us. At this point, it's anybody's guess.
Round trip.
Okay, so it looks like this van is getting on the ferry. Classic case of we're late, but so is the transit. Okay, run for it! Run for it! Hold up!
Yeah.
Two more. We made
it.
So close. You know, this feels even more fun because of how close of a call that was.
I know. I've never been so spontaneous in my life.
And because our opening shot absolutely ruined any chance I have of monetizing this video, you know, given that this is Block Island, I hope this video doesn't get blocked. Bethany, I feel like we're in Jaws.
I would love that, except I don't want to die. But I want to find the shark.
So here on Block Island, there is no public transportation. A year and a half ago, in January 2021, there was discussion of bringing a RIPTA bus onto the island. The taxi drivers who currently have a monopoly on transit here, other than car rentals or moped rentals, which are also very popular, pushed back and decided to create their own fixed route taxi service, a rather unique arrangement, where for $5 you could ride from here at the ferry terminal across to the main points on the island. Now this was last year. I could not find any information as to whether or not this still exists, so let's go check it out. Update. Turns out the shuttle is not running. That was a one-time thing. Did not end up working out. And so we are getting a traditional taxi to the Bluffs, which are some cool cliffs. So I'm here with Dooley, our taxi driver, up to the Bluffs. Dooley, tell me a little bit about the shuttle service and why it didn't end up working out.
So it didn't really wind up working out too much because the shuttle would have to make the stops every time. So if you wanted to go from Champlin's into town, you would have to wait pretty much like an hour to get from Champlin's to town because they would have to make four other stops in between and wait for 15-20 minutes at each spot. Sometimes it just wasn't as cost effective to take the shuttle because say if you had three people going into the shuttle, it would cost you $5 a head, so automatically at $15 right there. And if you were simply trying to go from Champlin's into town, it would cost you $13 if you took a traditional taxi because $10 base rate, $1 for each person. Rates are a little bit different now this year, but yeah, it was just a little bit more cost effective depending on the size of the group to just take a traditional taxi. There wasn't a whole lot of ridership on the shuttle. There really wasn't that much activity on it. The lady that organized it, Judy Clark, did a fantastic job organizing it. She put in a ton of effort into making sure it ran as smoothly as possible, and she did a great job with it. But the shuttle itself, the idea of it just never really kind of grasped with the people that came to the island. It was just easier for them to take the taxi and be able to go directly from point A to point B without having to make three or four stops in between. They have been in talks with RIPTA recently, but nothing has come of it. There hasn't been any RIPTA buses out on the island or anything like that. Pretty much the only means of transportation out here is if you bring your own vehicle, if you rent a moped, bike, or if you take taxis.
So that answers all of my questions about the shuttle, which is basically an excuse.
You're struggling.
I am struggling. The lack of a comma on this sign is bothering me. Warning, this is a descent. Be mindful of your physical abilities. There should be a comma.
Look at that bluff. You can tell it's a bluff because of the way it is.
Bethany found something.
Yeah. I can take it out.
Smoky quartz.
Smoke
I'm a crystal hippie girl.
Wait, Bethany, do you know what I just realized?
What, Caleb?
I'm on an island in Rhode Island.
Wow! Crazy!
And so there you have it. Block Island tried transit with taxis, it didn't work, and they went back to normal taxis. Do you think they should have ripped to buses, or do you think that they're fine the way they are? Let me know in the comments below. Bethany, thank you for joining me on this fairly spontaneous adventure.
Indeed.
And now it's time to dig into some Dells, frozen lemonade. You know, he didn't give us straws.
That is a sin. You don't drink Dells with a straw or
so just
with a spoon. Yes.
Nice. Taste of Rhode Island.
Or coffee milk, and also the taste of that.